I never get an idea for a track, and I always start there. I go through samples, I pick up a few samples, but making music, expressing myself through the music is like speaking the second language. So if I have an experience or an emotion that's like I can't explain in words, I puke it out in the music. I don't consider music part of my life. Music is my life. Like, I wake up, the first thing I do, I put on a track, I put on music. When I leave my house, I put on headphones. When I leave work, I put on headphones. It's always in there. I couldn't quit it because it is me. It's like I can't quit myself. And I'm not a quitter also, so. Because I came up from Russia, from a small city where it's quite ghetto. So growing up in places which make like reflects the inner side of me, and playing darker tunes always comes from this gritty feeling inside. I started off with vinyl because in Finland it's very big. I don't know why they keep it old school, but in Finland basically every club, everyone plays vinyl in Finland, and that's where I started DJing. So I was like just going with the wave, but nowadays like I have to go digital more or less, but I still have a digital vinyl system which allows me to replicate kind of vinyls. People like Traktor, Serato, you can use it, but also vinyls are fucking expensive, man. Isn't it? I've played two times in Netherlands in small club. I played three festivals in Finland, and I played countless parties in Finland, like house parties, nightclubs. I ran my own night in Finland, but they made me cancel it because I pissed on the front door. One canvas festival in Finland. I don't remember the year, but it was the biggest crowd, the biggest vibe. I was playing at the end of the night. I felt the stage vibration under me, and being in this vibe, it just like took me over. And the second best experience is when I did a 10-hour set in a house party, and like people weren't leaving until like the end. That was like two of my proudest moments in DJing. There is like at least two main parties in Birmingham that I think are the best. The first one is listening sessions. You can't properly call it a club night because it's there's no DJs, there's just producers. Second one, social. Social is the vibe, social is the time, social is the DJs, social is the after party, the social. The biggest inspiration for me now is Ivy Lab. It's critical music from London. Ivy Lab is pushing music way through to the future. And my main influence is because I listen a lot of music. It's like it's techno, it's dubstep, it's hip hop. So I don't want to choose when I produce. So I merge all the styles all together. One of the tracks that I played at the listening sessions got such a big response to it that one of my friends offered to release it on vinyl with his own remix. And the Chameleon Audio family, they're offering me a release in October. So like the things are starting to get up for me, even though like I've been in the UK for 1 year only. It's like starting to grow, like, and I feel quite confident about that.